Hey, welcome back. It's another Dueling Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen from Mr. Excel. I'm here live in the office of the master. Mike, Excel is fun. Girvin here at Highline Community College. This is our episode 99, Record, Fill Down. All right, so, you know, my favorite trick, you have some little formula over here and you need to get that formula copied down. What do? You double click the fill handle to shoot it down, right? Great feature.
Woohoo!
Unfortunately, the macro recorder cannot record that. So I'll record a macro. I'll just do Control A, click OK, and the caps lock was on. Control Shift A, I saw that. So equal 2 times that. Control Enter to stay in that cell. Double click the fill handle. All right? Everything should be good. We press stop to stop recording. And then we play it back with Control Shift A. And we get an error. Right? How frustrating is that? It's trying to fill to some specific area. So we click stop and we say, well, that's horrible. How can the macro recorder not do that for us? And so it was probably last week I came up with this convoluted method where I could actually use the macro recorder to do this. And it drove me a little bit crazy because I had to have relative references off, start to record the macro. We'll do Control Shift B there, click OK, and I put my heading in while relative was off, so there's my heading, and I'll press enter, and then my little formula equal 2 times this, right? And then from there, I would go back to cell A1 with relative off, then turn relative on, now control down arrow, control right arrow, right one more time, that gets me to the bottom of the column, control shift up arrow, and that's where I pulled out a feature that I didn't even know existed called control D to fill down. And I was really happy that
that
one worked, right? And Mike is like, well, wait, why did you do all that? Because there's an easier way. I do it all the time. I've been doing it that way for 1,800 years, he said. So that's where the dueling part comes in here. Mike, let's see what you have.
Thanks, Mr. Excel. Oh, wow. So I love that fill down. I mean, when I saw you do that a week ago, and I was just like, that's amazing. I have a slightly different way, but that control down and that fill down is pretty cool. Now, so by the way, I didn't even know macros is on the View tab. I always go to the Developer. Now, the way I'm going to do this is I'm going to do relative the whole way, and that means later when I invoke this macro, I better start in the cell that's going to have the header. All right, so I say header. I better turn on the macro recorder.
Oh, that helps. Yeah, that's right. Okay.
So I'm going to come up here, macro 3. I'm going to do Control Shift Q. Click OK. All right, so cell selected. So when I type header, it put whatever this word is in the active cell. I'm going to go down one. And then I'll do my formula. One cell to the left times whatever formula that is. Control Enter. And now I'm going to copy. And now I'm noticing that this is relative, so when I left arrow, it's going back one column relative to that. Control down arrow will jump to the bottom of the current region, and that'll be recorded the same whether it's absolute or relative. Over one, that's a relative move. Now that step I just did when I control down arrow, that'll go down to whatever the bottom of the table is. Now I'm going to control shift up arrow, control V, escape, and control home. All right, and then stop recording. Now if I come over here, if I were to do it over here, it wouldn't work. So I'm going to be sure. That's the thing about recording it all relative like that. Control Shift Q, and we go to a different size data set. Control Shift Q, it works just fine. Come over here, if I Control Shift Q, this will be bad. You don't ever want to do that. So that's the one drawback to doing the offset the whole way like that. All right, number 99.
99. Boy, I hope we do another one. That would be cool. We could actually hit 100.
100?
100.
You think we'll get to 100?
I don't know. With the track record we're having tonight, it might be another year before we get to 100. All right, well, hey, I want to thank everyone for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel and
Excel is fun. Control V. That control shift up arrow is parallel to that control down arrow. And then escape. And maybe control home. And then I didn't have it turned on.
Oh, this is wild.
The podcast that never gets recorded.
You know, if this would have happened in episode 1, we never would have done 100 of these.